This is the first ever episode of Legends of the Hidden Temple, and the Silver Snakes have breezed their way to the finals. This is how they got there. First, they get past that 10-foot of water better than anyone. Then they drop their big brains all over everyone, just dominate the knowledge round. They do miss the big high five, and that's a bit of a trouble. Then, Jammin' John, he just crushes this other kid. Kid looks at him like, holy shit, who are you? Then they got to climb these 10-foot poles and do something. I think they were building a telescope, whatever. Now they're in the finals, and they have a hell of a strategy going in.
We're just going to try to bust through there as quick as we can.
Hell yeah, get to it. So she goes first. She goes up the stalactites cave spot. Then she's going to bounce on through to the bouncy balls, lower that door. This is the weird part. She decides to take a seat in the middle of the race. No idea the thought process there. Didn't really work out. Then Temple Guard comes. She's like, take my temple. Get the fuck out of my way. Get that out of my way. He's like, you don't want to go there, girl. You don't want to go there. Where do I go? Up. Oh, she trips a little bit. She's going to head up. Now she gets a little confused here because she goes this way and then she immediately tries to go backwards. And it's like, Jennifer, come on. So she goes there and now she's out of, she's gotten. Jammin' John, whatever his name is, he busts through there. He gets to where she was in half the time that it took her to get there. Just cruising. He gets to the silver monkey. He's a silver snake. He doesn't have no idea what to do. It's the first time this game's ever been played. He's like, oh, I have to put these together. Okay, cool. So he puts the silver monkey together. Then he goes on the elevator, which takes 15 seconds and seems kind of shitty that you just got to ride an elevator for 15 seconds when you're racing time. He gets the cannonball. Now all the doors are open. All the temple guards are gone. Just him versus the clock. Can he do it? Decides to go up instead of down. Interesting play. And it's going to get real close here. We're at 16 seconds, 14, whatever. He gets through here. He gets to the cave with 6 seconds to go. Can he get to the line in time? Drops the cannonball, gets back up, gets it in, and bam. The Silver Snakes have just dominated the game from start to finish. First ever episode of Legends of the Hidden Temple, and I think they gave him an easy win. I think they decided, let's let the first team win. But Jammin' John and Jennifer crushed it.